You would think that with the trillions of dollars the banks have unleashed since 2008, by the simple act of pressing a few keystrokes on their computers, we would bathe in abundance. Sadly to say, just the opposite has happened. Rents and housing prices are skyrocketing. Healthcare costs rise astronomical, and obesity still increases. Most major necessities, like cars and housing, are only affordable through government's intervention. Even two incomes from couples are no longer enough to survive. We have more conveniences, but less time. We have more degrees, but less sense. More knowledge, but less judgment. More experts, but more problems. More medicines, but less healthiness. What has happened to the promise of the Industrial Revolution to free us from all the burden of heavy work? With all the technological advancements we have achieved, you would think we enjoy abundance in our life. Unfortunately, in our current monetary system, the majority of technology serves money and profit instead of people. This means that sustainability and abundance will never occur in a profit system, as it goes against the fundamental idea of the structure. Therefore, it is impossible to have a world without war or poverty. It is impossible to advance technology to its most efficient and productive states continually. Most dramatically, it is impossible to expect human beings to behave in genuinely ethical or decent ways. Efficiency, sustainability, and abundance are the enemies of profit, and is the mechanism of scarcity that increases profits. Do you feel like something is desperately wrong with the system, but can't place your finger on it? Your current approach to protecting and growing your money, and maybe even making money in the so-called new economy, is broken and not performing like it once did. You've trusted your golden years to Wall Street, and now you're mad at the misguidance and clear negligence that has taken place. Your expenses are eating you alive. You're realizing that what used to be a healthy, respectable living, making at least $75,000 to $100,000 per year, is now suddenly low-level income. You're angry that you can't afford to do all the things you want to do in life, often realizing that there is more month at the end of the money. Inequality is now higher than it has been at any time in the last century. The gaps in wages, income, and wealth are more extensive than they are in any other democratic and developed economy. On each of these fronts, inequality has grown more in the United States than it has elsewhere. Wealth disparity in the United States is running twice as wide as wealth gaps in the rest of the industrialized world. The middle class in the United States has less than half the wealth share of middle classes in much of the rest of the developed world. The incomes of the poorest 10% of people increased by less than $3 a year between 1988 and 2011, while salaries of the wealthiest 1% grew 182 times as much. 82% of the wealth generated last year went to the wealthiest 1% of the global population, while the 3.7 billion people who make up the most miserable half of the world saw no increase in their wealth. Billionaire wealth has risen by an annual average of 13% since 2010, 6 times faster than the wages of ordinary workers, which have increased by a yearly average of just 2%. By now, 1% of the population control 50% of all wealth. Falsely and dangerously misleading Wall Street and government statistics you see in the news have been designed to hoodwink the public and apply malicious economic rebirth and false job growth. Wall Streeters give different advice to their clients than they provide their own families. While you sleep at night, while you go to work each day, something insidious is stealing your financial future. What I'm about to unveil to you will challenge everything you've ever been taught about making money, financial planning, and wealth. The facts you will read may be shocking, shameful, and to anyone who cares about their hard-earned money and the financial future of their children, outright disturbing. These facts may even upset you. They will make you uncomfortable. You may well be tempted to reject them instantly. It's natural for you to want to move away from anything causing you discomfort.